If I don't speak up before the wedding, the world is just gonna see me as a girl in a dress.
Lifetime is now turning Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's royal life story into a trilogy. The cable network has greenlit a third Harry and Meghan movie following 2018's Harry and Meghan, A Royal Romance, and 2019's Harry and Meghan, Becoming Royal. A third movie set to begin production later this spring centers on recent events in the couple's life since stepping down as senior members of the royal family and moving their family to the U.S. The movie carries the dramatic title, Harry and Meghan Escaping the Palace. The announcement of the film comes about 2.5 weeks after Meghan and Harry's bombshell CBS interview with Oprah Winfrey, which drew in nearly 18 million viewers. According to Lifetime, the third film will reveal what really happened inside the palace that drove Harry and Meghan to leave everything behind in order to make a future for themselves and their son, Archie. It also promises to dive deeper into the feuds between Meghan and the Duchess of Cambridge, Kate Middleton, as well as between Harry and his family, specifically Prince William and Prince Charles. For more updates to this story, head to THR.com. For The Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Neha Joy.